COVID and that's another thing. So again, we test ACV by taking the summation of the absolute value. So this simplifies to 1 over natural log of n. I should start at 2 though, because this one. Alright, so now I have to pick the test from those previous ones. So now what test do I apply? IT.
AST.
Can we use ITU? Remember, can you integrate this?
No.
I was just
the one.
Yeah, so IT wouldn't work.
Is
that?
BCT.
With?
1 over n.
With 1 over n, exactly. You can compare natural log n and itself. 1 over n, which we know?
Diverge.
Okay? So we can do a comparison of these two. So what do I know about natural log of n and n? Which one is bigger? N is bigger, yeah. You can just look at the graphs. Mm-hmm. Natural log at 2 and natural log of 1. It goes this way, but n goes that way. So n is always bigger.
Yeah.
So if I take the reciprocal, 1 over natural log of n is bigger than 1 over n. And then the summation would be greater than. Doing BCT, we know something about this one, it diverges. Mm-hmm. And that's a smaller one. If the smaller one has an infinite sum, then of course the bigger one has an infinite sum. So here, by BCT, since 1 over n diverges, then the summation absolute value of negative 1 to the n over natural log of n diverges, therefore summation n equals 2 to infinity negative 1 to the n over natural log of n is not absolutely converging.
Well, now question, don't we have to check to see if it's conditionally? Okay.
Now we have to check one of those two, the two remaining possibilities. Is it CCV or DV? Okay. But we tested the ACV, it's not ACV. Okay. So we know it doesn't converge.
Alright,
so once we're done, we tested ACV, it doesn't work. So let's test the CCV then. We have to test the second one. Okay? When we're testing CCV, we just look at our original series that is given to us. Negative 1 to the n over natural log of n. Now, what test do I apply for this one?
AST,
that's an alternating series, so AST. Is BN equals 1 over natural log of n. So this is the, when you test CCV, you just go back to all the previous tests. And most of the time it's going to be AST because you have minus 1 to some power. Okay. Alright, so BN is 1 over n, so limit of 1 over n, of natural log of n, sorry. Is equal to 0. Great. Now let's check if it is decreasing. F of n is ln of n to the minus 1. So f prime of n would be negative 1 times ln of n to the negative 2, which is negative 1 over ln of n squared. Therefore, negative for all n greater than equals to 2. So therefore, bn is decreasing. So conclusion, by AST,
summation,
natural log of n is converging. So we have not ACV, but CV. So the conclusion is?
Conditionally.
So conclusion, the big one now. Because I have not ACV, but somehow it converges, then the answer is CCV. That's the second possibility when you have CCV. So you see, when you do CCV, ACV doesn't work first, but then you use AST or whatever to check if it converges. If it converges, then we have CCV. And if it doesn't converge, then we don't have CCV. There is no form of convergence, so it has to be TV. And that would be the third one.